Hello, creative thinkers. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the zoom tools in Audacity. Now, what I want to bring your attention to are these four buttons right here. You can see that we have a magnifying glass with a plus and a minus, and we have two other ones here. Now, in Audacity, when you roll over a button and let it hold there, it will give you the name of the button after a little while. This will be zoom in and zoom out. This is Fit Selection, and this one is Fit Project. Now, we have a bit of sound right here, and I want to start using our zoom tools. So if I use my magnifying glass here, the zoom in, it will zoom in on wherever I have my cursor placed. So if I use my selection tool up here, you can see, or my selection tool, and I place my cursor, let's say right here, and I click my zoom in, it will zoom in on where the cursor is placed. And of course, zoom back out when I click zoom. Also, if I want to fit my entire project, which would be this piece of sound, on the screen and make the full use of the screen, I would click Fit Project, which would be right here. Now my entire project is fit in the maximized space of my window. If I had a portion of the track that I wanted to highlight, bring in and zoom in on, I would use my selection tool, and I'd pull my mouse across a portion of the sound, and then I would use this button right here, Fit Selection. And that would just zoom in only on the selection that I have. So that's a useful option as well. Now, one other thing I want to say about zoom is you can use this tool up here, which would be the zoom tool. And when I use that one, as you can see, my cursor now turns into a magnifying glass. And if I click on a piece of sound, it'll zoom in wherever I have my mouse placed. And if I want to zoom back out, I click Shift and I click again and I'm zooming back out. So Shift click zooms out and just ordinary left click zooms in. That's it for zooming.